Again! Remember, Marius, break my guard so you can strike me. Once more. No, that's not it at all. Come on, break my guard. You know the moves.
That's it. Good
work, do it again, but this time, strike me. Three times! Blocked you. Start again. Excellent swordplay. Ready yourself. You have only a brief window to make the move. Focus, Marius. Timing is everything. Once more. Look for the opportunity. Try again. Perfect. Now put your moves together. Combined attack. Break my guard. Flow, Marius, flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again. Chain your moves together, the right move at the right time. Once more. Not like that, you must time your strikes. Again. That's the way. Masterful!
It's a sad, but proud day. The day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him. When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him. To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always look after their men, or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes.
Septima!
Barbarians!
Follow me!
Take these away.
last one of you.
Are you all right?
Kill him! Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Just you and me. Come on, Marius.
Roman scum!
That way. There lies your destiny. Run.
Thank you.
to my people here, Marius. You must get Pelagius in the amphitheater. Bring him to the Forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go! He's in the amphitheater! Move!
Rome belongs to the people. A city for the people. An empire!
What are you waiting for? The audience is getting bored!
While you can.
Marius, this way!
Father!
They're coming, Marius. They're hunting us.
Kill him! Come on!
Let's go! We can't go this way, Marius!
You'll have to go back and lower that bridge. The bridge, Marius! Help me across! That's it, son! Keep going! To the forum, Marius! Don't stop for anything!
Time for what? Further!
You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
You bastard! You murdering barbarian bastard!
I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want.
The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
Dry land and a warm meal awaits us.
Valkyr!
Sorry, my friend.